Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Kingdom Animalia, and in that we are studying topic Phylum Porifera. Now Porifera are the organism which basically consists of sponges. So let's study and find out about them today. Sponges could be of 1 or 2 centimeters basically. They could have multiple colors. They are cylindrical in shape and mostly aquatic, or some cases can be terrestrial. Also, sponges have the ability to regenerate. Totipotency is the ability to regenerate and get its body part back, whereas we humans are pluripotent. We cannot get our body parts back or regenerated as soon as there's a cut or we just tear apart an organ. So the organisms in Phylum Porifera have pores in them, and one of the classiest examples is sponges. They are elongated and have radial symmetry. The symmetry radial because it's divided, or the axis of it is in the center. They're mostly aquatic in nature, and they have both sexual as well as asexual reproduction. When I say sexual, it have two parents, and asexual will have an individual parent. Now diffusion is the process that's actually used for excretion. Diffusion is movement of molecule, and that's gaseous molecules from high concentration to lower. They have the ability to regenerate. They are totipotent, and this ability to regenerate allow them to reproduce asexually for a long period of time. So students, wherever sponges could be present, you will get a feeling of slippery region. They have slippery bodies for that matter. Also, their body shape changes accordingly, and they are very fluctuating in body shape. Students, in this part of the chapter, we studied Phylum Porifera, and one example is sponges. I hope you all are very clear with this concept. Thank you.